Good evening, everyone. I'm Donna Bragg.
And I'm Craig Cannon. Today, emergency crews did bring those campers to safety after they got lost in the Ozark National Forest.
Crews say one adult and four teenagers left Bird's Campground in Franklin County around 4 o'clock Sunday afternoon riding dirt bikes. Franklin County Emergency Management put together a search team when they didn't return several hours later. 4029's Joe Ellison joins us live now with more on tonight's big story. And Joe, others back at Bird's campsite called those emergency crews when the five had been gone for more than 4 hours.
When the sun went down and the snow began to fall, emergency crews knew they needed to find them fast. Now the campers did what they could to keep warm until rescuers could get to them.
We were actually on a hiking trail and it just got really intense and then it got dark.
Adam Conrad and Zach Heifel headed out with three other friends to go dirt biking in the Ozark National Forest when their bikes ran out of gas.
Got separated there for a while, and then we all just ditched our bikes and met up with each other and walked for a long ways.
Snow began to fall. Conrad says he huddled with two others to keep warm.
Ended up finding a space between two rocks and just huddled up in there, and our socks were actually frozen.
Back at camp, others called emergency crews when the riders had been gone for more than 4 hours. More than a dozen Franklin County rescue workers searched the forest. At 2 a.m., two of the riders walked out of the woods onto Highway 215. Crews warmed them up while continuing the search for the other three.
Yeah, we'd try to switch spots every once in a while, try to heat it up a bit, but it was just almost unbearable.
Conrad and Heifel say when it was almost too much to handle, they saw a light come through the trees.
Started yelling and running towards them.
Emergency crews built a fire, gave them food, and let them sleep before bringing them back to camp.
I really appreciate those guys that came out and helped.
Now again, all five riders made it out okay, but emergency crews say with temperatures dropping into the teens, if they were out there any longer, this could have really turned out differently. And Donna, they tell us next time they'll come a little more prepared for the conditions.
Mm-hmm. All right. Good advice. Thank you, Joe. Franklin County Emergency Management says that the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission, along with Franklin County deputies, spent more than 13 hours searching the forest.